This is from the American Diabetes Association, the non-vegetarians, your average meat eater. Their body mass index, which, as you know, ought to be below 25. Oops, they're pushing 29 almost. Semi-vegetarians, meat less than once a week, down to a little bit thinner than pesco-vegetarian, meaning fish, no other meat at all. They're a little thinner. The lacto-ovo, milk and egg type vegetarians, they're a little thinner. But the only group that's right in the smack in the middle of the healthy weight range is the vegans. But the reason that they put that the American Diabetes Association did it is my next chart, which is diabetes, which is an epidemic everywhere. Look at the vegans. It's almost non-existent. The meat eaters, as you know, you see them every day, lots of diabetes. So you're right, a person can choose wherever they want to go on the spectrum. But for me as a doctor, what am I going to suggest? I'm going to suggest learn how to eat brown rice and spaghetti and marinara sauces and have oatmeal for breakfast instead of the sausage. You're going to do better.
Okay, wait. Hang on. Because I've gone vegan, okay? And I am an animal lover. And I am very aware of what conventional meat as in factory farming is doing to the planet. It is terrible for the planet. And it's actually terrible for our bodies if you're eating corn-fed beef with antibiotics and hormones and fish that's loaded with mercury. So I get all of that. I really do. But I'll be honest with you, when I went vegan, I felt terrible. And my concern is that for the masses, they don't know how to do this. It's not accessible for them. I don't think they have the knowledge to do it. And so I feel like there's a middle ground. I do grass-fed beef once a month. I do ethical seafood and egg occasionally. I think there's a balance. And I know that I've been healthy, and I have a lean body fat. You know.
So here's what we've learned here. That's the diet that works for you. And Kelly, a vegan diet works for you and
right.
Dr. Bernard. And I love that. And Caitlin, you're going to occasionally have some meat, but I think you're going to eat your way. So in the end, figure out a healthy diet that works for you. And I applaud Dr. Bernard, all the work that your organization does. I mean, just fabulous.